Bruh. Oh. Did I forget to mention bruh? Help, bruh.